Tonight at Ball Arena, the legendary Montreal Canadiens come to town. For 112 years, the proud franchise has carried 24 Stanley Cups on the way to becoming one of the most recognized teams in sport, but have lost their way this season and are in desperate need of a win. In Colorado, the Avalanche have taken over the lead in the Western Conference and look to bury the Habs and pad their points in the playoff race. It's the Avalanche and Canadiens, and it's next on Altitude.
What will they do next? That's the question we're all asking ourselves as the Avalanche continue to steamroll their way through the month of January. Jared Bednar has his club on top of the division and the conference with no signs of slowing down. Glad to have you on board as we wrap up another week of hockey on a Saturday night from Ball Arena in downtown Denver. It's the Canadiens and the Avalanche tonight on Altitude. Hi, everybody. Welcome inside. I'm Kyle Keith. Let's not joke about it. Tonight's story is all about the Avalanche, not only on the road, at home.